Me and Joe. All right. Hope that everything works. So, bigyan naman kayo isang mic. Or dalawa. Or tatlo. Choji, mic mo. Mic mo. Mic check. All right, let's go.
Ito pa, meron pa.
Yeah, thank you, Spain.
Yeah, all right.
Hello.
Hello.
I don't know kung kita tayo din sa ano ah. After this go, makikita niya rito sa mga YouTube, so... Right! So ang usapan natin ngayon is anime versus manga versus light novels versus visual novels. And there are many different media around the Japanese pop culture scene. But of course, we'll be focusing on 4 because 30 minutes will not be enough for more than, like, same 10 than genres. So, yeah. Una ko tatanungin dito, of course, si Ricky. Ricky, kumusta?
Okay,
ang traffic. Ang traffic, eh. Traffic is nice sa Pilipinas, ladies and gentlemen. Especially if you're living in Manila or Metro City or probably Tapo. Tapo kasi sa traffic, actually. Okay. So, ikaw, kumusta ka, Alo? Introduce yourself.
Hello po.
Wala siya pa ito, pero sa siya yung kusin ko ba? Ito! Faith Philippines, asan kayo? Hero, introduce yourself.
Hello guys, I'm Hero at Monogramics of Faith Philippines.
Ayan, alright, alright. So, sige na naman ang gagawin natin. Bale, gusto mo na, mas may alam pa about these cameras. Minisay ko na pasensya na. This is for the new ones. People who are interested in knowing what kinds of genres we have. Anime, manga, light novel, visual novel. Let's try. First question. Lahat kayo sasagutan. Natatagal pa ba yung unang anime na pinanood ninyo? Yes, Ricky. Okay, ikaw.
Monster Hunter.
Monster Hunter! Siyempre, ikaw. Bagus pa. Sa akin naman, ang pinakauna ko, I think hindi ka naman magtali, ha?
Pwede, hindi maalala mo pa yung ready na baba, kinakalaki yung...
Sa hindi. Sa mga, welcome back to the game. Everybody is introduced to anime through the power of television. Okay, second ko, Maka. Puno mga kapinas ko. Nakata, okay, next.
Hindi na lang magbasa ng Kisikoy dahil din sa mga spoilers na Team Chitoge yung gano'n
nyo. Kisikoy! Right? Ikaw?
IS.
IS? Ito yung Stratos?
No, not Stratos. Makita kasi ito ay Yori. IS. I. Kamatis.
IS. Di ba nun?
Pinaka-first ko is Katawa Shoujo.
niyo sa ano ni Glenn?
At gusto ko yung unang unang pin.
Yung pitch na yung ito.
Yung pin na yung nalala ito.
Tosa ka. Tosa ka.
Isa daw ito.
Tosa ka. Tosa ka.
Okay, you know. Ano kasi, as far as I can see, it's more on the
Tumingin ka, kapatawag kasi ka.
Bawal, bawal. May pabaka dito. Pero sa level na 16.5 years.
Ay, meron din 1.5 ng Tokyo Ghoul.
Chapter 1.5 ng Tokyo Ghoul. Wala
na
ng Tokyo Ghoul. Okay.
Yeah. Love it. Love it. My God.
Love
it. Very good.
Kasi yung mga bata.
May ringan, may mga bata dito. Paano ba this booklet na nangyari sila? Yeah, so yeah, okay, so anime na pinapakita kayo ba? Anime na pinapakita kayo ba? Okay, so this, what do you think about, ito sige, nakapakita yun, sino pinapakita kayo? Kasi sabi-sabi, hindi, pakita mo natin. We're going to make it come to for Monday. So anime, how about manga? Manga. Manga, what do you feel?
Pag manga kasi, mas feel ko siya. Kasi yung story, yung art na vision ko talaga siya. At then sa anime kasi yung trend, hindi nila natin talaga maraming lupa.
Hey, one-pincers?
Sugal na nga. Baka yung bigay sa gano'n.
Pero may mga lang eh. Low budget pa rin na ako. Hindi, kasi Game on Friends. Game on Friends, guys! Game on Friends!
Game on Friends.
Mga wala kayong taste.
Unlike anime na yung mga 3D. Doon kasi mas kumakala kung bagos talaga na
Visual novels is on the second, the center of the internet. Yeah, kasi yung tie-break ko sana, mas required to animation, when it comes to visuals, actually.
Yes.
Kasi it's moving eh. It's a moving visual. Compared to manga kasi, what was the effects ka lang? Ang nakakatulong sa manga is yung visual effects.
It's
an hour. Ayun, so, at the times of information naman, information being delivered to the reader, what do you think will be on the top priority?
Light novel ang top priority. Kasi, definitely, Sword Art Online franchise, sa 80 na volumes na Sword Art Online, yung volume, yung season 1 and 2 ng anime is only just from volume 1 to volume 8. So, pagdating na, from volume 1 to volume 8, so kalahating pa lang siya. So, ngayon ito, darating ng transition part ng Sword Art Online. That's from volume 9.
Facebook.
Wala.
Yeah. Hello.
Thank you.